2 up. We're going to be warming up. So we are doing kickboxing today. I have alternating combos. We are going to be learning it. The biggest one is 24 counts, but it's not too bad. Don't worry. Hang on a second. I'm just adjusting this camera a little bit. Okay. So we are going to teach it in eights. Then we're going to do one of the combos is going to take us to the other lead. Okay. Obviously we have to get it to go to the other lead. So I'll teach it and then we'll do the bridge, which is going to connect to the other side. Then we'll teach it on this side and then we're going to put it together. Okay. And we've done this kind of format before and I like it because it's just different. I like to change up the formats all the time just so that it keeps it interesting. And of course, all new combos. So I'm doing them with you. And I know I created this workout, but I did not go through it a bunch of times. So I may make a couple mistakes here and there, and we're just going to blip over it. Okay, I have my 1 pound weights. I'm going to... Sorry. Start with your jabs. Okay, now we're going to start hooking. Hook, hook, invert the knee. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Punch down, punch. Two, three, four. Back to hooks. Eight. Four, three. Two, punch on the other side. Three, four, five. Hooks, eight. Punch on again, one more time through. Two, three, invert the back knee. Six, seven, hooks, eight. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, punch it down. Last set. Block down, block down. Two, three. Uppercut. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Block downs. Eight. Five, four. Uppercuts. Two, three, four, six, seven, eight. Lock down. One more set. Two, three. Uppercuts. Five, six, seven, eight. Pull your knees. Six, seven. Now kicks. Eight. Four, three, two, knee drive, pull, 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 five, seven, kicks, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, knee pulls, one more set, two, three, now kicks, eight, four, three, two, one. Back kicks. Alternate. Lean down. Chest comes down. Eight. Four, three, two, one. Shuffle. This is a bounce around. Face this way. Speed band. Six. Seven, eight jabs, eight. Speed back this side, eight. Four, three, two, one, eight jabs. One more set, eight, seven, six, five, three, two, Hey, March. Let's work on the sidekick. Sidekick with the squat. 3, 2, 1, go. Hit with the heel, squat. Ooh, legs are sore from Saturday. 5. Now just 8 regular. 8, 7, 6. Hit with the heel. 4, 3, 2, 1. March. 8 squatting and then 8 regular. Remember, knee is pointed. The knee bends in the same direction as the toe is pointed. One more. 8. Now stay here. 8.
Double jab.
up, lean, double jab. Double, lean, double, two. Five.
6. Stop, side kick, step it back. Stop, side kick, step back. Stop, side, 2.
Thank you.
cross, two, shove, four high, one more round, two. Okay, see, we pick it up. We just keep doing it, don't worry. All right, we have three line taps and a heel click for our little finisher. Everyone knows a line tap. Keep it shallow if you want. One, wait, yes, I'm sorry. My line's right here. One, two. Three, squat it down there. Four. Six. Seven. Eight more. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. One. All right. Catch your breath. Erica says she wanted to get her heart rate up, and that's what we're doing. Okay. Next one. All right, now this one. Whew. I'll break it down to the eights. Then I'll teach the one that's going to take us to the other side and teach it for eight, alternate. Okay? So, left leg is back. It's going to be pulse, four, kick, step. That's going to be it for the first part. So, left is back. It's going to start with a back leg kick, then a front leg kick. I'm moving it forward. You don't have to while we're learning it, so we're just going to stay still. Here we go. Two, three, four. Kick. Two, three, four. Kick. Four. Kick. I'm not stepping it forward right now. Three, four. Kick. Six, two, three, four. Kick. Seven. Kick. Eight, two, three, four. Kick. Now, we are gonna be forward here. It's gonna be jab, cross, up, cross, smash back. Here's where we switch it to the other leg. Okay, so we're gonna alternate eight times. So it's a jab, cross, upper cross, elbow smash back, and pivot, elbow smash back. Eight times, here we go. Upper cross. Oh, sorry. I know you're moving back. Sorry. One more on this side. Jab, cross, up, cross. All right, so I know you're moving back. Don't worry about that, because you're going to be forward when you do those kicks. So it'll take you back into place. Now let's learn on the other side. Now the right knee is back, and the, or the right leg, or whatever this is for you. Four, two, one. Kick. Two. Kick. Three. Get deep if you can. Four. Two. Three. Four. Kick. four, six, two. Kick, kick. Seven, two, three, four. Now I'm just gonna go slow on this one right here. Now, we're forward. Jab, cross, up, cross. Smash back, pivot, back. Up, cross. Smash, smash, sorry. One more. Up, cross, smash, smash. Here we go. Now we're gonna put it to the other range. It'll flow much better when we start moving up. Pulse back, move it up as you can. Three, two, one, four, three, two, one. Kick, kick. Jab, cross, up, cross, smash, smash. One, two, three, four. Kick, kick. Kick, kick. One, two, three, four. Kick, kick. Two, cross, up, cross. Smash, smash. Two, three, four. Kick, kick. Four, kick, kick. We're on four, four, two, three, four. Kick, kick. One, two, three, four. Kick, kick. Five. Two, three, four, kick, kick. Jab, cross, up, cross, smash, smash. Five, two, three, four, kick, kick. Jab, cross, up, cross, smash, smash. Six. Kick, kick. Four, kick, kick, jab, cross, up, cross, smash, pivot. Seven, two, three, four, kick, kick, smash, smash. Seven, two, three, four, kick, kick, jab, cross, up, cross, smash, smash. Last one. Kick, kick, jab, up, cross, pivot, sorry. Ha, two, three, four, kick, kick, jab, cross, up, cross, smash, smash. All right, I got distracted for 1 second because I saw Emily on. Hello, good morning. All right, I got to take you 1 second. It's like squirrel, squirrel. I'm distracted. Okay, let's do our finisher. Hook, slip, knee, and an alternating kick. We did lots of kicks in the last one, and we're gonna finish it with kicks. So, we can stay right here. Hook, slip, knee, kick, kick. Hook, slip, knee, kick, kick. Here we go. Right knee. Right. Left. Kick, kick. finishers are to get your heart rate up. And I'd say mine's up pretty good. All right, calm it down. We have another. All right. All right, jab hook, upper hook, double roundhouse and set. Now, double roundhouse is two levels. One, two. It's not two separate hips like that. It's a one, two. You don't want to do it, just do a single. Okay, jab hook, upper hook, double roundhouse set. Jab hook, jab, hook, up, hook. Jab, hook. Double round step. Let's take three more. Three. Two. Okay, so the key is to get the eight count right, which I had to figure that out after I did it, is don't move this back leg at all. As soon as you finish that upper hook, you're already leaning down for that double roundhouse, okay? So it's kind of fast. Now, let's learn the second part. Jab, cross, hook, upper, and two jabs. Yay, this is an easy one. Eight alternating. Here we go. Jab, cross. You can do upper hook, hook, upper. Jab, cross, hook, up. Let's do two more. Jab, cross, hook, up. Last one. Okay. I kept wanting to screw that one up, but we did. All right, now we're going to see me on the other side. Jab, hook, upper hook, a double roundhouse. Here we go. Jab, hook. Jab, hook, up, hook, double round set. Jab, hook, up, hook, double round set. Two more. Last one. Jab, hook, up. Okay. Putting it together now. Actually. All right, yeah. Jab, cross. Now we're going. Here we go. Jab, hook, up, hook. Double round set. Hook, up. One, two. Jab, hook, up, hook, double round set. Jab, hook. Jab, cross, hook, up, two jabs. Double round set. Three. Double round set. Jab. Five. one, jab, hook, up, hook, double round set. Jab. Woo! All right. Man, too many punches in that one. I thought I was all confused myself. So, scissor jump rope, and then we have an alternating jab and an alternating cross. I mean, jump, alternating jab, cross. Here we go. Scissor jump. Two, three, four. Open it up on four. Three, four. Four, two, three, open. Five, two, three, open. Six. Seven.
Down,
scoop it up. Three, down. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Putting it together right now. Here we go. Down, duck, up. One, four. Step it back and cross it. Kick, knee. Two.
It's hard to talk into a bird when you always feel like a bird and don't want to add to concerns.
I'm just thinking, sorry.
But if I pull back the curtain, then maybe someone who's hurting will be a little more certain they're not the only.
Here we go. Four. Five. It's coming up. Here we go. Five. Kick. Knee. Down. Duck up. Six. Seven. Knee smash. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Back first. Eight. Nine. Swing back first. 10, 11, twist, twist, hook, feel your core, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 24, 19, 18, 19, 20. Done. Okay. One more. We're going to make it. All right, you guys. Yeah, my face is toasty. All right. Catch your breath. Last combo. Lock down, right and left. And it's a grab cross. So you grab with this hand, which obviously with this in my hand, I can't grab. So I'm just going forward. Pull the elbow back with the cross. So there's the difference. You're grabbing by the ponytail. Pull it back as you, boom, give the ham smash. All right, so. Block, block, grab, pull. Block, block, grab, pull. Oh, we gotta add on this. Four. four. That's at the end. All right, let's add it on right now. Block. Twist. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, so you really feel your core working there. When you pull the elbow back, cross, then you go into those figure eight slams. All right, next part we're gonna add on is gonna take us to the other side. It's gonna be high, low, back kick, it's gonna take you right to the sleeve. All right, so we're gonna alternate eight, rocks. Back leg, then the other leg. One, two, four. Back, back. Squat it down. Back, back. Three. Back, back. Four. Back, back. Five, two, three, four. Back, back. Six. Back leg. Seven. Last one, stay on this side. Stay on this side. Slide it front. We're gonna learn on this side now. Grab, cross, and a figure eight swing. Three, block down first. Block, block. Block, block. Three. Four. Block, block. Six. Oh, I know what I did. Seven. Eight. Block, block, grab, cross. All right, now. The middle. But I know I missed the block, block. We're going to put it in on the other side. Don't worry. We're still burning calories. It's not a race. High, low, back kick. All right, let's put it alternated now. And again, we're gonna do the blocks in this one. Two, one, go. Block, block, grip, cross. One, two, three, four. High, low, back, back. Block, block, grip, cross. One, two. Back, back. Two. Sorry. Block, block, grab, cross. High, low. Three. Back. Four. Five. We're at five now. Block, block, grab, cross. Six. Block, block, grab, cross. High. Back, back. Block, block, grab, cross. Block, block, grab, cross. Let's do two more. We're alternating, it doesn't matter. Block, block. One more. Block, block. Last time. Block, block, grab, cross. Back, back. I actually liked that one when I finally got it, so I'm gonna put a star by that one to do again. And let's do our finisher and be done. All right, back lunge, knee drive. Talk. Okay. So, back, knee, punch, switch. Two switches. Oh, this is good. That right up is our last finisher. Here we go. Back lunge, knee drive, punch down, switch, switch. Then back lunge, knee drive, punch down, two. Back lunge, knee drive, punch down lunge, one, two. Step it back, back lunge, knee, punch, one, two. Step it back, lunge, kick. Back, knee, punch. I gotta come up. Knee. Now I finally got it. Keep going. Down, one, two. Up, knee, down, one, two. One, two, last one, knee, down, one, two, man, that was a lot of my legs from Saturday. All right, guess what, we're done. Side step, oh, man, yeah, I think we could polish this one up. I may repeat some of these combos and work on some others and see if we can polish them up a little bit, because I think they were good when they flowed. I think if we know them a little better, the second time around, we'll get more out of it. So, I'm marking this one as repeat, polished up. I think the format was good. Here we go. Inhale. And exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Swan dive down, toes front, lock out the knees. Hold. All right, toes out, open the knees, push your knees open with your elbows. Yeah, I definitely think I actually really liked that last one once it flowed. But again, timing is everything, counting is everything. And with me having to count and teach, it gets a little confusing. So I'd like to do that one again. I don't know about you guys, but leave it in the comments if you want to see this one polished up and repeat it. And of course, you know, I may even change the drills, though. The drills are easy to change. 5, 6, 7, 8. Lean back on that foot. Toe comes up in front. Chest comes down. Hold it. 8, 7, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come up. Swing that knee back. Swing that leg back. Lean down right here. Oh, my gosh. My inner thigh, reach overhead, is still sore from Saturday. 2, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's go to the other side. Push it forward. 5, 6, 7, 8. Sit back on that foot. Heel comes up, toe comes up on the other leg. Chest comes down. 4, 5, 8. Okay, I needed the stretch for my legs. Lean. Reach overhead. 8, 4, 3, 2, 1. Wow, and my core from Friday. Oh yeah, we did it good. Guys, we were doing so good with weight. We have really amped up, lean the hips forward. We have amped up our strength training and we are all, I'm seeing the comments, getting strong. Look up. toes, pushing the downward dog. Walk it back. Bend the knees. Roll it up. Roll the shoulders. 3, 2, 1. All right, you guys. Thanks for joining me live. And leave me comments. Let me know what you thought about this. If you want to see it as a redo, polished up workout. And I'm going to work on, I already put a little question mark for the ones that need polishing to flow. So give me a shout out. I love your feedback, guys. It helps me to build the better workouts. All right, peace.